Hey guys, welcome back again to Kimar Reaction for another live what reaction video. So I'll be reacting to the live version to Sb19 performs Tilaluha live on Wish 107.5. Someone left it in the description and it was very descriptive and I'm gonna react to it. So this is me. I think this is my first time reacting to them live. Oh, this was the bus that it was talking. Only across the pond. They think of the future, not over here in the. No shade. But that's nice. Oh, that looks so good.
Wish 1075.
We did not need that, sir. But that was a verb mic, whoever was speaking. But we didn't need that, sir. So, live vocals, I could hear him breathing. I need to see how old are they. So it's 5 in this group. Oh, so in the music video, it was one person with the girl and they all, their vocals in the background basically. Oh, okay. You got back. Oh, that's what was him in the video. I don't know how old are they. Come on. Oh, you can see the veins. He's singing. He can sing. You can see his veins. I like the color aesthetic. So colorful. The flowers. So pink. I like it. It's like we're going back to the 70s or the 80s, the ColourPop era, and I love their hair color. I like this. Wish 107.5. I need to listen to them. Oh, that's a good mic. And it's very nice too. They sound singing here live exactly how they sound in a music video. So it's very nice because, you know, a lot of people don't sound the same live and they wonder why their album doesn't sell. But they're very good. I wonder if people are able to see them and listen to them perform on the bus. It's very nice. And very good PR and way to market them as well. He better hit. Oh wait, that took me off guard. Because he hit. Ah, the drama. I don't know. There's something about like when an artist give that like that hit that note and it lasts like few seconds. I love when artists do that. I don't know, for some reason. I just love it because I don't know. I just love it.
Click here.
Okay, I get it. I will click there. I get it. Love it. I love it. Oh my god. How that dude, the one sitting in the middle with the pink, how he just hold that note. It was very nice. And the other one was showing his vein to let you guys know they sing live. That was very interesting. I really do appreciate the person who recommended me to react to this. And the first person who brought SB19 to my scene, that was very, thank you so much. They're talented, guys. And I don't say that for everyone. I'm sorry. I'm trying not to be too petty. They're talented. Some people have the talent, but they're not talented enough to execute their artistic vision. But this group is talented to execute their artistic vision. I'm gonna say that because, you know, this is a petty reaction. But it's very good. This was them performed their song Tilaluha, Wish 107.5. I guess this is a 107.5 bus. I'm curious. I'm pretty sure it's see-through, so people could walk past and see them. And I'm assuming when they're singing in the bus, people can hear them on the outside as well. Very good marketing, very good PR. Oh, whoever came up with this idea with this bus thing, that's a very good idea. I should think about something like this too. Mm-hmm. I love it, guys. I love it. I enjoyed it. I wasn't bored. It's entertaining. I need to buy them an album. I will purchase their album. It's a very good group, guys. Oh my god. I keep saying this over and over. Philippines. P-pop. Where have I been? It's my own ignorance. I will say it's my own ignorance. But then again, as I thought I was aware of music as I thought I should be, and I'm not. But I love this. Thanks to coronavirus and starting this YouTube channel, I'm getting all these new artists. I enjoyed it. But for everyone else, whatever you want to react to, feel free to leave a link in the comment section and I'll get to it as soon as possible. As always, who can do you besides you? Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.